मेंसुरेशन इन क्लास 5, 6 and 7 वी हैव स्टडीड एरिया एंड पैरामीटर सो वी विल स्टडी मोर ऑन दैट सो इफ यू हैव सम डाउट रिलेटेड टू एरिया एंड पैरामीटर फॉर सम ऑफ द फिगर्स लाइक योर बेसिक लाइक रेक्टेंगल स्क्वायर ट्राइंगल इवन सर्कल सो प्लीज गो बैक टू द क्लासेस ऑफ 5, 6, 7 एंड स्टडी दैट एंड देन यू कैन कम बैक टू दिस चैप्टर So now we will study the area of quadrilateral. So how to find out the area of quadrilateral? So as studied in class 7, so area of quadrilateral is like a parallelogram. So this is, a quadrilateral is like a parallelogram where two of the sides, opposite sides are parallel and the other two sides are not parallel. Okay, so we can say that a quadrilateral is made up of two triangles. So if we make a diagonal, say AC is a diagonal, so we can see there are two triangles formed. One is ABC and other is ADC. So area of quadrilateral is like parallelogram. So if there is a diagonal AC which divide quadrilateral ABCD into two triangles. That is, what are the triangles? ABC and ACD. And if we draw two perpendiculars on the diagonal from the opposite vertices, see if we draw a perpendicular on this diagonal, which is say S2, and from this vertex B, we draw a perpendicular H1 on this diagonal AC, and we draw two perpendiculars from the opposite vertices of the triangle on diagonal. That is, say ABCD, say E and F. So diagonals are BE and FD. And perpendiculars means they make a 90 degree angle. So then the area of quadrilateral is equal to sum of the two area of the triangle. So that is area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ACD. Now we know in a triangle ABC, if BC is the base and on this base there is a perpendicular D, so area of triangle ABC is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height, which is the perpendicular on the base. So similarly, area of triangle ABC is equal to 1 by 2 and base here is the AC multiplied by the height, which is the H1, plus 1 by 2 AC into height. This is the height, perpendicular height, which is the H2. So if we take the common 1 by 2 AC, 1 by 2 multiplied by AC, then the distributive property, this is the distributive property, reverse of that distributive property will say these two are common. H1 and this plus sign is common, and then we two add this H2. So where D AC is the what? So this is equal to D diagonal. So 1 by 2 into D into H1 plus H2. So where D is the diagonal AC, where D is diagonal AC, and H1 and H2 are perpendicular on diagonal from opposite vertices. So this is the way we can find the area of the quadrilateral. So let's see some more examples in the next chapter.